Where is it? Where? Over there? Oh, over there.
I got a cramp, bruh.
Go, mama. Get it, mama. Vanessa Flowers.
Tigger. Go, Tigger.
Smile.
Swag.
Get it, bad boy.
Nella.
Oh, heavy. Swag.
In the car.
our culture today, we think marriage is about feelings. It's more about a commitment. Because there will be days, bro, that the feeling is not there. That there will be days that the feeling is not there. And you'll have to remember this day. Because the truth is, you've already chosen to be together. You've already chosen to build a life together. You've already chosen that. And today you are formally before your family and all your friends acknowledging that. You have asked this young man to be here with you to mark this day, to remind you of what you said. And you've asked your best, your matron of honor to be here to remind you of this day. Because there'll be days that you need to be reminded. And I want to ask you, are you certain? Exchange rings. I want you to look at these rings. There's no end and there's no beginning. Symbolizing that your love has no end and no beginning. Just as if it always was. And when you wear these rings, what you are symbolizing is that you're now and you're exclusive. You're getting ready to give your body away. It's no longer yours. Your very life. That's what you're doing. You're getting ready to say, wear this ring. As you wear these rings, what you are saying to everybody, not only I exclusively belong to somebody else, not even myself. I'm better because of her. I'm better because of him. As you build that life together, you'll become radiant. That's the nice thing to do with life. You'll become more radiant over time. As you guys stick it out, you'll make it through good times. Your marriage will be better. I had somebody tell me that. Your spouse, I'd like you to hold their hand. Every day, the earth rotates. And it looks like the sun is coming up and then setting. The actuality is the earth that it's a symbol for us. It was like yesterday, but whatever happens, the streets come up. Father, I thank you. I thank you for the ceremony of marriage that we go through. The offering of the gifts. The receiving of the gifts. Father, I ask that you allow us to see the blessing of this couple coming along. In Jesus' name. Amen. The reason I have you give yourself is the many marriages that we're aware of, it's about taking. It's about taking. The problem with that is that it's about givers. Matt, because of the vows and promises you said before your family and your friends, Sarah, Bobby, and everybody else that's on the board. It is my great privilege to be the very first one to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Matthew Stanislaw Moore. Okay, wedding party.